time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. 'Cause I'm so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, the next day I feel so sad. I guess I learned to take the good with the bad. 'Cause each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you want to make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? I cried a tear for nobody but you. I'll be a lonely one if you should say we're through. Well, if you want to make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. And if you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I ask the stars up above, why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a teenager in love? Why must I be a...
Originally, it sold for $4,400 back in 1968. I bought this car 18 years ago, back in 98, for $8,500. This recently had it appraised, and it was appraised out at $82,000. It's a very rare one-off machine with a original tri-power, which is the rarest option they had in 68. Had it repainted 8 years ago, taken it down to bare metal. It's a very fortunate rust-free car, which is very rare for a Mustang.
Well, my name is Roger Reynolds. I got a 39 Buick Coupe, got a 327 small block Chevy in with a 315 turbo hydromatic transmission. It's got a Camaro front clip put under it, so it drives and rides pretty nice, almost like a new car. Fuel mileage, I get maybe 14, 15 miles to the gallon, which is not too bad for what we ride. A lot of fun as a daily driver. I can drive it to Santa Cruz, no problem at all. Done a lot to it, but not enough. It's kind of my own car. It's got a few little touches that I kind of thought of what we've done, so pretty proud of it.
And this is wife?
Oh, no.
That's my wife. Too bad it's so dirty inside. I don't have a motor.
Hi, I'm Gilbert Kennedy. This is my 1956 Ford F-100. I got it 7 years ago. Basket case, pieces and parts. Nothing fit, nothing matched. Through a 7 year journey, it's now what you see here. I think it's a pretty nice little pickup. It's got a 351 Windsor, a Demon's double pumper 750 carburetor, C6 transmission, 9-inch Ford, Mustang 2 front end. As I say, it's been a labor of love. Sometimes I love it, sometimes not so much. When I was taken to the body shop, I scratched the front end. Not so much loving it then. But now, it's all repaired. I've got here at the car show, it's the first car show it's been to. It's not really a show truck, but it sure is a pretty driver.
It's a fun hobby, huh?
It has been a wonderful adventure. So, I recommend if you want one, buy it. Cheaper, easier, unless you're industrious, have a lot of time, a lot of money. I've got about $32,000 tied up in it. But hey, it's only money. You can't take it with you. So, thank you for your time and enjoy the show.
My name is Royce Pettigrew. I live in Grass Valley, California. This is my 1963 Impala Super Sport convertible. I've owned it for 30 years. I completely took it down to bare metal and restored it. I rebuilt the 327 that's in it for the back end. It's got a power glide and it was a pretty rough shape when I bought it, but it turned out really beautiful now. I love it.
Okay, well, thank you. One fine day, you're gonna want me for your birth.
Roger Benda Higg, Gridley, California. This is my 57 Thunderbird. Bought it a few years back. It was pretty much a project. It didn't even run. So we started with that, completely redid engine, transmission, and all new gas tanks, all new hoses, all new everything, got it running good. Had fun with it for a little while, decided to have a friend of mine take it over, and he took it over and repainted it, re-chromed it, put new interior in it. We went through the whole car. The only thing that wasn't done was the dash. It really doesn't pay to pull that out of there when it's in decent shape. all the gauges, everything's working on this car. It runs good, it handles good, it looks good. Got a hard top for it, and a brand new convertible top. One of the best convertible top people in the country with the top on there. It's dark blue. Anyway, it's for sale someday, pretty quick. Looking for a different car, I buy and sell. So if you need to get a hold of me, you can research it and find out. I'm up in Gridley, California. Ask anybody up there, they'll know where to find me. Anyway, back to you. You come to me when you want.